Something else you might have noticed is that the increase in investment of 50 led to a much bigger increase in the level of production, from 1,500 to 1,750, in other words, by 250. Why is this so? Well, the increase in investment started the multiplier process, and that has led to the bigger increase of 250 because of the multiplier process.